Hey, Spirited Seeker. My name's Emily and I'm a recovering self-helpaholic. I'm here to liberate you from the laundry list of all of the ways that you're not good enough yet, that perpetuate your restlessness, that keep you feeling stuck or disconnected, and instead call you courageously forward into embody the life of your dreams. As your journey guide, I'm a frequency keeper of how easy it can be to create lasting change. At the heart of everything I do within Spirited Seeker, it is this: liberation from all of the ways that you are holding yourself captive and giving yourself the permission slip that you've been waiting the world to give you. Becoming is your invitation to truly alchemize all of the old storylines that are keeping you stuck and stagnant and releasing them to create space to be in receivership of everything that you've actually been asking for. Throughout my 8 years of relentless seeking of a sustainable space of happiness and fulfillment, I've come to learn that it's actually integration and embodiment that we're really craving. It's not more information that you need, it's more space. Evolution and expansion will always invite us to our edge, which can be a pretty damn uncomfy place to be. It's only when we turn toward the shadow that we can transmute the places where we're blocked. Becoming is a bullshit-free approach to remembering your innate worthiness. It's in rebellion of traditional self-help systems, which is picking out all of the ways that you need to improve yourself rather than acknowledge and celebrate all of the ways that make you magic now. So I'm rejecting the old paradigm of marketing, and I'm not selling you on a result that you're going to get. I'm here to remind you of the power of the journey, of the arrival point only ever being when you choose it to be. Throughout our journey together, you'll be empowered with tools, practices, and processes that will get you to a place of clarity, insight, and attuning to your own needs. It's time to untame yourself, reclaim your power as a conscious creator, and birth a new way of being. If you're sick of getting sucked down the rabbit hole of self-help, join me. We don't ever have to do it alone.